the call from both the State Highway Patrol and the company itself, advising they've got a tractor trailer went off the road into a field and jackknifed. And as you can see outside, it's the day after Easter, and we're getting a sizable amount of snow coming down, so conditions aren't real great, but we're headed out there now, so we shall see what we have when we arrive. Looks like it took a pretty good slide down here. Of course, we've had a lot of rain lately, so pretty good slide there. Jackknifed it right into the back of the sleeper bunk. Got the trailer starting to cave in pretty good too, so it doesn't appear to be any fuel leaking. So we will talk to the cops and the driver and get rigged up to it, and we'll get it rinsed out here.
Well, use your judgment.
I see.
I
cleaned up, mud shoveled all off the road. We've opted not to pull the drive shaft just because it's one of the newer style joints. They're very heavy and can become time consuming. So these are split apart since we have both trucks here, and we'll be ready to roll.